Joburg Comedy Festival is 'n groot hoogtepunt vir ieder en elk wat 'n humoristiese streep weg het. Yasin Barnes is een van die manne wat daar te sien is sal wees. Yasin, baie welkom. So lekker om jou hier te hê.
Thanks for having me. It's really an honor to be here.
Jy gaan deelneem by seker een van die grootste comedy festivals. Wait, vertel ons 'n bietjie daarvan.
So it happens from the 15th to the 18th of April at the Johannesburg Theatre in Bloemfontein. And it's basically a lineup of all of the South Africa's greatest. I say greatest because I'm there as well.
Of course.
I really make it great. It's good, but I make it great. And so it's international acts come from all over Africa, from all over the world, come to perform and really show off comedy in Africa and comedy in the world as well.
Comedy, was it nog altijd iets wat jij wou doen of het jou gevind?
I wish I was really into it, but I actually wasn't. Originally my story started was I was never funny at school. People hated my jokes.
Really? En het eet je daarvan gehouden om grappies te vertellen?
I love to tell jokes, but my jokes were bad jokes. They used to call bad jokes Yasins. So I would make a joke, no one laughed, and they go, oh, that's a Yasin. So I started Twitter, and people started liking it on Twitter. Someone, a comedian, found me, and he was like, Yasin, why didn't you do this on stage? I thought, okay, let me take a try. Sure. I went to stage, and I read my tweets. And after that, it was love at first. Haha. And yeah, it's been the things ever since where I just want to tell jokes.
So watter komediante gaan optree by die fees?
So it's our country stops. We have Jason Goliath, we have Joey Rustin, we have Mpo Pops, we have the very funny, actually also quite cute Yasin Barnes. I don't know if you know him.
Yes.
So good. And it's just the lineup is actually there's Rob van Vieren as well.
Ja, maar nou net sê.
Konan Twaki, our main guy as well. He will be there and the lineup is too long. There is so many of the up-and-coming and the established acts coming through. It's that thing of you might not know everybody on the lineup, but everybody on the lineup is going to be funny.
Sure. Is this your first time that you deelneem, or was you by the vorige ene ook?
So this year is my first year at the Joburg International Comedy Festival, but it's part of the Just for Laughs brand, which happens in Canada as well. So last year I went to Canada and I was a part of the Just for Laughs Festival in Montreal, which is really cool because it's a festival, also of the biggest names come together, have fun. And I think that's what the festivals are just about. It's comedians coming to hang out with each other and have fun with the people as well.
Hoekom denk jy is comedy veral nou so belangrik?
The only thing we can do in today's times is laugh. We need it the most right now. Everything is there just pulling us down. There's the children that's irritating. It's the school fees we must pay. It's the rent that comes. It's debit orders and that SMS that catches us every end of the month. And now we just need to laugh. That's the only thing we can do but laugh. So I tell people it's the cheapest way to make yourself better in the heart is just to come laugh.
Vertel ons gou weer waar vind die fees plaas en van wanneer tot wanneer?
It happens at the Joburg Theatre in Bloemfontein. It starts from the 15th to the 18th of April. And there's many shows to come out. So you don't need to come to one show, you can come to all the shows. It's great, guys. Come through, spend the money. It's for us, it's fun. Need it, I'm poor.
Yasin, ek wil vir jou baie dankie sê. Sterkte met die fees.
Thanks for having me. It's going to be a lot of fun.